You have something for me? Oh. Thank you, Pop Mommy. Boom, and here you go.
I don't think our business arrangement's gonna work out.
And why is that?
My customers don't seem to like your product.
Wait, my shit is good.
Oh, no, don't take it personally. You grow Merlot, they prefer Cabernet.
Your customers sound gay.
Some of them are. Most of them just don't like your weed. Here's for the pound you loaned me on consignment. Good faith. I wish you luck in all future endeavors. So, see you around. Wear a helmet. Follow safety laws.
Okay, wait. I'm disappointed. Are you absolutely sure that we can't do business?
Hmm? I am.
That's a shame. But just to show you that there's no hard feelings, I'd like to take you to dinner. Give you a chance to get to know me.
I don't mix the business with the personal.
According to you, we're not doing the business anymore.
We're not doing the personal either.
Tell you what, you think about it, you weigh the pros and the cons, and I'll be in touch.
Touch yourself, Chester. I gotta go. Bye.
Girl's got balls.
Yes, she does. But who wants a chick with fucking balls?